be slow going if I use acid on it. it's no good. Here's something else, Harry.
What, me? I can find a voice recording here. Showing up on my focus. This must be the last of the recorders. The Tanakh soldier at the Grove can complete a collection when I return. The tower Jomar mentioned, and it's full of sun wings. That can't be good. From the old world. The building doesn't look like any of the ruins around here. Maybe it's underwater now. I think I'm out of range at the vista point. I'm gonna try again. Look around with my focus. Try to match the vista point image. Okay, let's see. There's the bridge in the distance and a domed building. Doesn't look like any of the ruins nearby. But maybe it's underwater. Shows part of the giant bridge and a domed building. And with all these submerged ruins around here, I should take a dive.
Got it. Thank you.
No crunch under my boots.
Vicinity of a cauldron on the coast. You may be able to acquire more machine overrides from its core. I have marked the location on your focus display.
Thanks, Gaia. Ready for anything, though.
Thank you.
cauldron. Just where Gaia said I'd find one. Looks heavily guarded. But if I can get to its core, should be able to find data to override new machines. Could shoot it with fire. Machine? A walking fortress. I have to be careful with my aim. Shell snapper. Better be careful. to sneak into that cauldron without being seen. Might want to take care of these machines first. Get out here. Give me some cover. Looks like I can swim down from here. Snotballs a lot better when they can't reach me.
Thank you.
machine overrides. That crate. Might be able to use it to climb onto the ledge. Kind of rail over there. Doesn't look like I can reach it from the water, though. Incoming! I should hit it with plasma. Catch a ride, I guess. Oh. way back onto that platform. Ugh. Water in my boots. Could fry that machine with shock ammo. Looks like I can climb up this way. This looks like some kind of gate. I wonder what it's used for. There's a note over there. Too bad I can't override it from here. Looks like this whole place is some kind of pump. Question is, pump for what? Thank you. monsters. My way to those overrides. If I can find my way back to the core. Should be able to climb up. Looks like it leads out of here. But how to reach it? I need to find something that'll help me get to that rail. Might be useful. Let's back up. Try again. I don't think I'm getting this thing out of here. Another way to get to that rail. If I lower the water, I can place the crate where I need it. Nothing. Thank you. machine's resistant to fire. Looks like they called for backup. Thank you. can climb up from here. Up on those metal carriers from here. I need to hurry. That's the only way to get out of here. I saw that note before. Maybe it can help me out. Note. She helped. use out in the wild. Should leave me outside. This cauldron must have been pumping water in and out to release aquatic machines. Huh. Smart.
Thank you. find your honor.
Yeah.
2 days back.
The next time I'm on leave, I'll be okay. How
is this possible, though?
Traitor.
You know, I kind of thought Chief Hikaru made up the vision of unity. Guess I was wrong.
The visions are renewed. Let us receive their wisdom.
Are you the only one listening to these voices?
Oh, no. The others who captured the Osaram Delver heard the voices from these ancient warriors, too. They spread the word, and now a lot of people are talking about them. Soldiers are interested in old battles.
Hey, I have some more of the voices you're looking for.
I'm sure I can learn much from them.
That's the last of the voices I can detect.
You found them all. I was worried that the Delvers would have looted them before they could be recovered. The voices of these ancient soldiers deserve to be held in honor, not sold as entertainment. I will make sure everyone who comes to listen knows that it was you who saved them for us. From one recording to all these, now I have the chance to learn so much about this forgotten war. Thank you. It will make me a better soldier, a better Tanakh.
Training's for.
Good day. Next time I'm on leave, I'm heading to the globe to see for myself. You know, I kind of thought you could have made up.
If only my blade could have earned honor against Regala.
May honor call.
Is it true, say Takaro?
Hikaru's honor.
We had more gold. Enjoy your time in our honor. Settlement.
May your blade hold true.
The vision renews.
We won't let. Lando.
To the heart of this rebellion.
Are you in need of
that one's changed too.
You know who your medals, champion, and I'll show. What can I do for you, Aloy?
I think you might want these back.
I'm glad these are back where they belong. Here, what you've done is extraordinary.
Oh, sorry. I don't actually have any tags right now.
No problem. Let me know when you find some.
Well, I guess I should go.
Safe travels.
I heard from our scouts in the and have spoken to us anew.
Only the best soldiers can go up against the arena's toughest machines. Welcome back.
I'm gonna go for a machine.
Our soldiers won't forget that fight easily. Show us what you got, champion. We'll see you later, champion.
Divisions of the Ten are renewed.
Ah, Aloy, welcome. Earn more medals, and the rewards will be great.
I need to get going.
Of course. Good luck.
Gala's coming from the cargo.
Today will demand a sharpened blade.
That's her. Strongest of the out.
Welcome, Albert.
Took the rebel outpost.
Remedies to train.
What did I do? Hunting for each. Look at her go.
So, if we're seeing only a part of it... How high could the old ones build, would you say?
How cold did Hammerhead?
No, I'm more interested in how they managed to flood it.
Really honest, son.
Smith paused from his toils to marvel the beauty all around him. Aloy, this old wordsmith is always happy to see you. Have you found any more ornaments?
Yeah, here.
So, what'll it be?
I'll be going.
And so the Nora departed, leaving the old wordsmith feeling a little lonely.
Oh.
Oh, and before I forget, help yourself to the contents of that chest over there. For our heroine had dared the challenges of the West, recovering lights long lost, but deserved riches and rewards in kind.
I'm not quite sure I live up to all that, but thanks.
Eyes up here, sister! The mighty maiden!
Not again!
Some of it to not having a go at each other.
Yeah.
So, we're fighting immortals from the stars now?
Well, now I know where metal flowers come from. Last-ditch effort. Stop the Pharaoh Plague. Demeter must have started distributing them after it took refuge in the greenhouse.
Where have I seen these before?
I've been tackling the design of the Ag Lab. Place is gonna have a lot of seed stock to work with. My favorite? Sepal 626. Calotropis gigantea. The crown flower. We used to have one in our backyard. Butterflies always fluttering around. Every morning, August would run out there to check under the leaves. See if any caterpillars turned into chrysalises.
One of Moreland's embers. The spark of a new dream for an ancient city.
Is it me, or did the old ones just look funny?
Funny how?
They're close. They're weird. They're so tight.
For once, I'd have to agree. I'd rip those things to shreds in a fight.
Welcome back.
There we go. All drones are reconnected to the dome now.
Is unbeatable at machine strength.
His people invented the game. What did you expect?
Kotalo can't win every time. Try to be optimistic.
Try to be realistic. We're terrible.
Welcome back.
Good to be back. Have you met our new Quen guest yet?
I could barely keep up as she gave herself a tour of the base. Varro gave her a new focus. Though, when he told her she was free to access all the data we had here, she turned so pale, I thought she'd faint on the spot. We showed her to the archive room so she could see for herself. She hasn't left the place since.
Sounds like Alba. Read anything interesting lately?
I found out the Old Ones use leaf infusions, like the Utaru do. Tea, they call it. Apparently it helped soothe them. That and some sort of scented wax they used to cleanse their aura. Plus something called bubble baths. Me, I think I'll stick to singing to calm the nerves.
How are things with everyone?
Slightly quieter. Aaron's been busy scouring data on his newest obsession. Apparently, the Old Ones wrestled machines as some kind of performance. Called it metal versus meat. A must-see battle between steel and flesh, as Aaron likes to put it. You'd think we have enough of that going around as it is.
I need to get going.
Right. You've retrieved the Omega clearance. That means we'll be going after Hephaestus soon. I'll make sure my gear's ready.
From the look on your face, I'd say the mission was a success.
I got Omega clearance. Is everyone ready to head out to Cauldron Gemini?
As soon as you give the word.
Did Alva make it here all right?
Our new Quen friend. The moment she laid eyes on the archives, she jumped on them like a long leg.
Sounds about right. Now that I have Omega clearance, we can grab Hephaestus and finally have the advantage over the Zeniths.
Can't wait to see their faces as they stare down a bunch of charging thunder jaws.
Better them than us, for once. Once Gaia is back up and running, I expect you to put all your training to good use.
The seeds have been planted. All they need is a chance to bloom. What? I thought that was pretty good. Zoe liked it.
I'm glad you and Zoe found each other.
Don't forget, you're to blame for that.
I should go get this to Gaia.
Of course. Let us know when we're needed.
There she is. Heard you had an interesting time at Thebes.
Maniacs, lava, what's not to like?
I'll remember that next time I go traveling.
At least I got what we needed to trap Hephaestus.
Good thing I got my gear ready then.
Have you spoken with Alva yet?
Yeah, when she's not reading the archives like a giddy kid drinking her first ale. She took to that new focus quick, that's for sure. I gotta say, I'm a little jealous. But I can see why you two hit it off.
You look tired.
Ha! You never want to hold back, are you? I've just been making sure that I got everything down for this mission of yours. I wouldn't want to be the usual screw-up out there.
You'll do fine, Erend. I should get going.
as soon as you want us heading out to those cauldrons.
I'll give you the heads up.
Aloy, there are more supplies in the chest. Help yourself.
Looks like the old ones used their focuses to send all kinds of messages back in the day.
All over the world, too. Anytime they wanted.
Hello there.
I don't know if I'd like that.
Aloy!
Right to work, I see.
There's just so much! I mean, we knew of artificial beings that served the ancestors, but Gaia? Oh, she's amazing! And you, a true reincarnation of an ancestor. Genetically speaking, of course, not like the, late CEO. And there's more ancestors out there. Returned from beyond the stars. Of course, they're trying to kill us, which is not great. And Eric Visser is with them, which is disturbing. And then there's Hephaestus, and...
Okay. How about we take it one step at a time?
You're right. I also owe you an explanation for everything that happened at Landfall.
I imagine you don't know anyone here that well yet, but they're a good group.
It's funny, because one of your friends is, well, another you. Not that you are the same person at all. I mean, you are, as in, you're both genetically Elizabeth Sobeck. But even so, you're different.
Yeah, we are. I hope everyone's been treating you okay.
Oh, yeah, of course. They've all been extremely welcoming. And they share the knowledge they learn on their focuses with each other freely. It's refreshing. Back home, diviners can only share data with the permission from the overseers.
Sounds restrictive and stifling.
Yeah, you are not wrong.
I see you've been using your new focus.
It's been fascinating. So much better than the version the Quen have. What would have taken me years to sort through, like the database you helped me recover, with this, I've been able to establish search parameters to speed up the process. This could revolutionize how diviners analyze the legacy. That is, whatever part of it the overseers would actually let us study.
You wanted data, you'll find lots of it here.
A diviner has never had this sort of unsupervised access to archives such as this. And knowing you, I suspect there is much that would normally be forbidden held within them. But I was sent here to help you. I would be remiss to ignore any truth laid before me. Maybe it'll help the Quen find their way back to the path of truth.
You mentioned Eric Visser. How do you know about him?
The Zenith who tried to kill you? He is known to the Quen as the Protector. Combing through data related to his work led us to breakthroughs related to weapons and military tactics. Knowledge our rulers use to conquer and expand, to become the empire we are today. That's why he's one of our most revered ancestors. But based on your encounter with him, it appears he's even more ruthless than we ever imagined. Yet another distorted interpretation in the legacy.
Well, at least you're piecing together the truth.
If only the overseers back home would do the same.
Beta mentioned other Zeniths. Tilda, Verbena, and Gerard.
I'm afraid I don't know anything about them. Whatever legacy they left behind, the diviners haven't recovered.
Back at the greenhouse, you spoke of knowledge forbidden to your people.
Diviners are meant to seek out the truth in the legacy. and many Imperials sponsor them in the hopes they'll find something the Empire can put to use, thus gaining favor with the Emperor. But the Board of Overseers claims certain truths are detrimental to the stability of the Empire, like discovering one of our revered ancestors ended the world. That is why diviners are only allowed to access segments of the legacy. Only overseers can view it all. It ensures that any heretical data can be contained and retrieved before it can spread.
What happens to diviners who break the rules?
I never had the courage to ask.
You said you owed me an explanation for what happened in Thebes. I'm listening.
Right. I'll start at the beginning, with the CEO. He was an Imperial, the Emperor's nephew, in fact. As such, he sponsored many diviners to search the legacy for anything that might help the tribe, and himself. He took a special interest in anything related to Ted Farrow, whom we consider the greatest of the ancestors.
Ted Farrow, revered ancestor. That's tough to take.
I know better now, of course. Anyway, the diviners discovered that Farrow spent a great deal of time in San Francisco. In fact, many of the most important ancestors did. So the Emperor's nephew convinced him that an expedition across the ocean might solve our most pressing problems. If only we could find the right data in this fabled city. Perhaps we could roll back the floods and storms that threatened our people. The Emperor declared that all the tribe's resources be poured into this endeavor. Dozens of ships were built, scouting missions were dispatched, and the Emperor's nephew was named Sio, one who wields the legacy for the good of the Empire. The living embodiment of Ted Farrow, the Renewer. It may seem strange now, but for a time, he carried all of our hopes. We really believed he would save us. We had no idea just how perilous the journey would be.
You said the expedition across the sea was more dangerous than you thought it would be. What happened?
We lost most of our ships to hurricanes, and scores of soldiers perished to hunger and disease. And that was before we even hit the coast. Once we landed, machines ripped our patrols apart, and we struggled to replenish our rations. There were bright spots, to be sure. We found Thebes and the greenhouse. But nothing improved the CEO's mood as his dreams of saving the tribe were slowly dashed. He became more and more obsessed with Thebes and what lay behind its door. And more convinced that the title of CEO was no mere honorific. You heard him. Spouting nonsense about Pharaoh's essence and some kind of becoming. We knew these weren't the words of a sane man, but he was quick to put any who spoke out in front of a firing squad.
What a great guy.
The Quen are wrong about many things when it comes to the legacy. I can see that now. But what the CEO became was a complete perversion of what principled diviners stand for. The pursuit of truth. I'm sorry you had to endure his madness. I'm just glad it's over. For everyone.
So, Bohai, your overseer. Will he run things better than Sio?
He won't execute people on a whim, if that's what you mean. But he's hardly a paragon of integrity. I can't tell you how many times he took credit for data in the legacy that I uncovered. The best thing I can say about him is that he can be trusted to always do what's best for him.
Yep, sounds about right. The ancestors, is that what your people call the old ones?
Yes and no. The ancestors are the greatest of the old ones. Those whose legacy taught us agriculture, medicine, warfare, leadership, and patronage of the science and arts.
The CEO called Elizabeth Sobek an assistant. What's that about?
Right. Well, any old one who has made minor contributions or worked extensively under one of the ancestors is called an assistant. That's how we thought of Sobek, until we met you. Our limited access to data past the late 2040s has obviously misinformed our view of the past.
You mentioned the reason you came here was to help your family. Your sister...
Her name is Alika. Our parents are commoners. Peasants, really. When I passed the divination exams, they were so proud. It brought honor to our family and increased rations. Only Alika begged me not to leave for the Research Academy.
Why? What happens there?
Alika knew that once you enter, you're not allowed to leave or see anyone, not even your family. Unless you can get special permission and an escort by an overseer.
That sounds harsh.
Like the focuses we keep, diviners are few in number, and the Empire is, well, fearful that outsiders will try to steal our knowledge. Last time I was allowed to see my family was just before our voyage here. Because of my position, I was able to get them refuge from the floods within the capital. But if our crops don't recover soon, they'll starve to death along with everyone else.
I promise I'll do my best to make sure it doesn't come to that. I need to get going, but if you need anything...
All I need is to help you succeed in your mission. The plan Gaia told me about, to capture Hephaestus, it will help set things right.
I hope so.
Then I will do whatever I can. I promise.
I'm telling you, it's a drink, but it's soft.
How is it soft?
It says here it had bubbles in it.
Well...
The world is in peril, and we fight amongst ourselves.
Aloy, well met. We've been briefed on our mission, and are ready whenever you wish to head to Cauldron Gemini.
Were you able to finish the new arm Gaia was helping you with?
Indeed. I was hoping we could discuss it, if you have a moment.
Have you spoken with Alva?
The Quen is peculiar. Nothing like a Tanakh. Her mind is sharp, that much is certain. But it's hard to imagine her surviving in the wilds.
Trust me, she's tougher than she looks.
I will take your word for it.
How are your studies going?
I wanted to learn more about the world of the Old Ones.
And?
I looked up this pharaoh Gaia said you went looking for, and learned about the plague of machines he unleashed. To think that the ancient world was wiped out by... a mistake. A single miscalculation. There is no glory or honor in such a fate. Only hubris. And pointless death.
That about sums it up. You wanted to talk about your arm?
Indeed. It's time to test it. And I want you to be there.
Okay. How are we doing this?
Not how. Where? Will you meet me where we felled Regala's tremor tusk? Right where the river bends?
Sure, if you want, but I'm not sure I understand.
You'll see when we get there. I promise.
Then I'll let you know when I get close.
You have my thanks, Aloy.
I have to go now.
Then do not let me keep you.
Like I said, I'll call you when I'm close to Regala's old outpost near the Bulwark.
May the Ten guide your way.
For battle. Always a smart choice.
Champion, over here. I've got something to tell you.
I heard from our scouts.
There's been reports of a band of machine riders roaming the western edge of the mountain range. If they're rebels, they're not very aggressive. They avoid our patrols rather than attack them. Either way, you better be careful out there.
Will do. Sounds like Ada's racers are around. Wonder if they've already set up a new track.
Come on, an owl fly. They won't come down to their gun box and clamp with us. Not even a collapse.
No one is climbing that mountain. Neither me. Close to knock her right. I would need to fly to find out what happened to Farika. This is what Katala wanted us to test out his new arm. I'm not sure what he's planning. I should let him know I'm around. Hey, Katala. I'm by the Tremor Tusk site, where we agreed to meet. Want to test that new arm of yours?
I'll be there shortly.
Thank you for waiting.
Maybe now you can tell me what we're doing here?
Not just yet. Follow me, please.
Someone's being awfully mysterious.
You took your sweet time telling me what you wanted to do to the Bulwark. Consider this my revenge.
Fair enough.
This is it.
What am I looking at?
Oh, you'll see. Come.
All right, talk to me, Catalo.
I wish to test the arm on that. It has menaced the valley for some time. Killed more than a few of the Sky Clan. But no longer.
I'm honored to help.
Let's see how this thing likes the taste of metal.
I think it's safe to say the new arm works fine.
Agreed.
Then why are you taking it off?
This is what I am now. What I overcame. Anything else feels wrong. Like a disguise. I'll use the new arm when I need it. But the rest of the time, I will simply be myself.
I wouldn't have it any other way.
You have my thanks for doing this with me. Here. Something to mark our victory.
Thank you. I'll see you later then.
The Ten be with you, Aloy.
easy.
I was hoping you'd show up. You'll be happy to know you have a special audience today.
Oh yeah! Red Teeth's coming, isn't he? Bet he heard he's got some serious competition now.
You win this race, maybe our reigning champion will be up for taking you on. Get her what she needs, will you, Hex?
You got it. Ready to show us what you can do on that track?
Let's race.
Gonna bring you down!
So you lost one. Doesn't mean you can't make a comeback.
I'm good to go.
What I call a win. Here, let me know if you feel like giving it another go. Just for fun.
Thanks.
A fine win. I have to say, seeing such a rampage unleashed on the track was breathtaking.
Oh, he speaks now.
I came back to let the squad know I found a new track for us south of the desert. You might find it a bit more stimulating than what you've been doing. That is, if you're brave enough for the challenge.
This coming from someone who won't even show his face?
I'll show you my demons if you show me yours. On the track, of course.
Oh, so we're racing now?
Only if you hear the call. Wouldn't want you pointing that bow at me if you didn't mean it.
I'll consider it.
I'll see you on the track, then.
Thank you.
Out here, we answer to no one. We just ride.
I'm glad you decided to stick around, Ayla. Hey, Wicko, think you can cook us some roasted boar?
For all you
scabs? I'm glad you decided to stick around, Ayla.
Only if you get to the finish line before me.
I can feel this frost down to my bones. Could use purge water against it. Thank you.
can see her!
They seem to have the best gear.
Can't see movement here now. I'm right with her. Seen anything?
Stay now. I should check those attacks. Thanks. Just like I thought. Duke will want to see these. Without a leader, the rebels should abandon this place. But I could always deal with them now. Either way, I'm done here.
No one to be found. Call it off.
Orders say we check everything. So we check.
Keeps pouring, huh?
You could see anyone traveling down the mountain from this spot. No wonder the rebels got up here. I'm in the clear.
I'm out here. Nothing's happening this cold. Anyway.
Clear. Let's hope it stays that way. Looks like some rebels died fighting a machine. There. A survivor ran off. Better see where their tracks lead. Looks like the survivor headed for that ruin. The rebel. Guess he didn't make it. I bet that's the machine that killed him. Hot. Dead. Couldn't make it to the ruin before the machine caught him. Visitors. Maybe there's another way in. There's greenshine here. Time to find whoever's in charge, figure out what's going on in this camp. Let's see if whoever's in charge is around here. That looks important. Might be their command center.
on lookout any easier.
Good use of this.
Rebels. Looks like they've taken over an entire village. I should take a look around, see what they're up to. Here.
Hostile!
Big mistake!
Man down!
You're with me. Follow.
My blade is yours.
Operatives, return immediately to First Forge.
Clearly, none of you are competent enough to deal with that blasted Nora.
So we'll continue to work where she can't get to us. And in the unlikely event that she does, I'll have the pleasure of dealing with her personally. I wish you luck, Savior Meridian.
Sarah has a base. If I can find it, I can put an end to the Sons of Prometheus. What else have they been up to around here? Right. All roads leading into the jungle go through this village.
She shouldn't have come here!
They're looking, okay?
There's too many tracks around here!
There was movement here. Ready? Then search!
I'm coming for you!
I can't see anything suspicious.
Damn it!
You and me!
Yeah.
Judging by the look of this place, it's important to the loyalist to Noth. But the rebels don't seem to like it much. Capturing this place is good strategy on the rebels' part. But I think there's more to it than that. This village holds some special significance to the tribe. I think Rebella was sending a message when she ordered her troops to take it. That sounds like trouble. I better see what's going on.
Aloy, you came after all.
Good talk. You have impeccable timing.
First, you helped us ambush these scabs out in the wilds. Now you've helped us liberate our village. For that, we owe you our thanks. Fenrise is a sacred place to my clan. Here, we train for the trials that make us into full-fledged soldiers. And here we are marked as such when the trials are won. It is where Hikaru himself became a soldier.
So taking this place was a show of strength by Regala.
A failed one, thanks to you. We'll return it to its former glory and defend it from any rebels in the area.
Sounds like you can take care of things from here then. I'll get going.
I hope we meet again.
I need to find Asera's hideout. First forge. Maybe Erend can help me figure out where she would set up camp. Rain's letting up.
I can't believe you're actually racing, Venti. You should get comfortable.
Whoa!
Now that's a track.
You know I'm going out there to win. But if I don't, you better make sure you beat him for me.
You got it. Good luck.
The night begs for blood and machine oil. You ready to ride?
I'm ready.
I thought you had me this time.
Ready when you are.
Yeah.
Stay down!
Things just got more interesting.
Is a well-earned victory. One that merits speaking face-to-face.
Nell?
You have to admit, I put on a good show.
Except for the part where you try to run me off the track.
Our reunion with an old partner deserves more than a handshake, don't you think?
We killed bandits together, Nell. For different reasons. I'm not sure we were partners.
I am. Now more than ever. Especially since we've moved on to something even more entertaining.
So, the mask, the armor... You knew the Tanakhth would never let a Karja join a race.
When I returned to the Forbidden West, I knew that walking the clan lands would attract as much blood as my bow could handle. And it did. But I realized that if I wanted to ride with the Tanakhth, it wouldn't do to indulge in petty duels. I mean, you can't race with the dead.
So you restrained yourself? Sort of.
There's no restraint on the track. Who knows, though? One day, the mask may no longer be necessary. After all, everyone here knows me by the speed of my mount and the sting of my arrows. And the Tanakhth respect victory even more than they cherish their feuds. But for now, it keeps the children entertained.
How are you even here?
I won't bore you with the details. It's enough to say that you left Meridian a land of peace. And a man with a bow can go restless in such a place, so I traveled my old haunts for a while.
You've been to the Forbidden West before?
During the Red Raids, yes. I have fond memories of that campaign.
I'm not sure fond is the word I'd use.
I did what was acceptable at the time. Some might call it excess, but I think the Tanakhth understood. They relish the kill and grasp the need of it. That's a language we can both speak.
I wish I could say you were wrong. So... racing?
Ah, yes. A surprise for me as well. By chance or fate, I found myself wandering the desert, thirsty for a thrill. And then I saw the riders. A glint of steel at high speed, metal haunches splashed with blood. I admit I was smitten. To ride the edge between life and death. Now that is a beautiful thing.
I guess that's one way to describe it. You always said that the thrill of the kill was too sharp to deny. It's hard to believe you've left that life behind.
I still hear the call, when the blood boils and the bowstring tightens. But then I race. The threat of every turn. Each well-placed strike, the arrow that grazes the skin. It's a dance that holds death close, at the perfect distance, repeatable and therefore perpetual. And I get to share it with fellow riders who appreciate the flavor of blood and steel. It's enough to soothe a man's demons. I believe you know this, or else you wouldn't be here.
I think my demons are slightly different from yours, Nell. I'm glad you found your thing, Nell. Relieved, actually. I think.
Don't worry. Nothing will ever quite replace our partnership.
I wasn't worried.
You know, you could always join us. Live without the restraints of whatever narrow path you've carved out for yourself these days.
Thank you for the offer, but I think I'm good.
As expected. But you can always find me on the track if you need a release. And I promise to never go easy on you.
I know that's supposed to mean something nice, so, thanks.
Hey, Red Teeth! Stop hogging all the attention. Aloy, you want to celebrate with us too, right?
I'll leave you to it. See you when you feel the need, Aloy.
So, you gonna tell us what's under the mask or what?
Sorry, winners only.
Worth a try.
Don't celebrate for too long. Tracks don't race themselves, you know.
Just try not to kill each other before I get there.
Hey, Aloy. You won the big one. Don't forget to take your winnings. Left them in that chest for you.
There were this many ruins down here.
Yeah, gives me the creeps.
Want me to hold you?